A very good morning to everyone. Students, today we will discuss the PDF exercises of the chapter Beauty. And let's start with the word meanings of this chapter. And your first word is corn, the chief cereal crop of a district, especially wheat and oats. Second is harvest, the process or period of gathering in crops. Third is sighing. And the meaning is exhale. Fourth is chanting and the meaning is singing. Deeds, acts, repeat means done again. Next is frame the sentences and your first word is corn. The sentence is there were corn fields on both sides of road and I was at a crossing. Harvest. Farmers are extremely busy during the harvest. Third is chanting. Each meditation session follows offerings and chantings the Guru Gita. Deeds. A man takes ownership of his deeds and acts responsibly. Repeat. History repeats itself. Question next is, the poet says beauty is here and can you hear beauty? Add a sound that you think is beautiful to the sounds the poet thinks are beautiful. The poet Keats said, heard melodies are sweet, but those unheard are sweeter. What do you think this means? Have you ever heard a song in your head long after the song was sung or played? We find the melodious notes of the cuckoo or the nightingale very pleasing to the ears. The poet says that when we hear melodies, we enjoy them. However, later, when we think about those melodies and remember the lyrics and the music, they seem sweeter. This is because they evoke emotions in us as we hear the music in our heads and we appreciate its real beauty even more than we do when we are actually listening to those songs. Yes, sometimes I heard long after the song was sung or played. Next is read the first and second stanzas of the poem again. Note the following phrases. Corn growing, people working or dancing, wind sighing, rain falling, a singer chanting. These could be written as corn that is growing, people who are working or dancing. Can you write the other phrases like this? Why do you think the poet uses the shorter phrases? Wind sighing, wind that is sighing. Rain falling, rain that is falling. A singer chanting, a singer who is chanting. The poet uses the shorter phrases for creating musical effect and enhance the beauty of the poem. Next is, write a paragraph about beauty. Use your own ideas along with the ideas in the poem. Beauty is a combination of qualities that give pleasure to your eyes and mind. It has soothing effect. It boosts up our positive imagination. We can see beauty in blooming flowers, moving clouds, rainbows, etc. Likewise, we can hear beauty in the running water of the rivers, in the cool breeze that blows gently. We can perceive beauty in someone's good and kind action. Okay, and the last part is compose a poem on beauty that you have to do yourself. And these are the exercises. Okay, students, thank you.